Good morning students. Last class we revised just about fractions. Today just we will discuss again decimals. Okay, already explained in before classes. Once again we'll revise about decimals. In that decimals, the decimal point will separate whole part and decimal part. The decimal point will separate whole part and decimal part. Okay, in that the whole part we have to take ones, tens, hundreds, thousands as usual. In decimal part, see, for example, if you read this number, this is 9 is in thousands place, 9, 7 is hundreds place, 6 is in tens, 4 is in ones, then point after 3 is in tenth place, tenth is nothing but 1 by 10. In that, in decimal part, in the whole part should multiply with tens, decimal part should divide with tens. Okay, here first with 10, the power 10 power 2 means what is the 100, here 1 by 100 means 2 by 100, here 1000 means 1 by 1000. Okay, here 9 into 1000, 7 into 100, 6 into 10, 4 into 1, like that, 3 by 10, 2 by 100, 1 by 1000. Okay, this is that. Now we have to write expand form 9760 plus 4 plus 3 by 10 plus 2 by 100 plus 1 by 1000. Why? Because 1 is in 1000th place, 1000th, last will come th. 1 is in 1000th place, that's why we'll divide with 1000. Here 9 is in 1000th place, that's why we should multiply with 1000. This is the expanded form and this is the short form or standard form. Okay, we have to expand by using, depend upon the number with place value should multiply. Here also should multiply, we have to apply. Why? Because then 3 into 1 by 100 is nothing but 3 into 1 by 10 is nothing but 3 by 10, 2 into 1 by 100 is nothing but 2 by 100. Like this we have to expand in decimals. Next, comparison of decimals. Comparison of decimals, see, 2.769 2.81. To compare any two numbers, if you have to first check whole part, then whole part equal, then we'll go to decimal part. In decimal part, the first here actually some members are reading 2.769, that is wrong. 2.769 have to read. Okay, this one 2.81. in 10th place have to check which is the big number, which is the small number. In 10th place here we are having 7, we are having here 8, means this one is more than, means 2.81 is more than 2.769. okay, this is the process. 2.81 is more than 2.769, this is the process. Okay, here 2 digits only, but here 3 digits, nothing to do, not depend upon number of digits. In 10th place, in case 10th place also is equal, we'll go to 100th place. In 100th place also will is equal, then go to 1000th place, like that. Okay, in decimals, one more thing, point after 0 not valid. Point after 0 not valid means we have to write 4.50 is equal to, we can write 4.5. 7.0 we can write 7. 9.810 is equal to 9.81. In some different cases is there, in some different cases what is that, 2.06 is equal to 2.06 only. Here point after 0 is not in last place. Point after 0 after again one more number is there, that time compulsory should mention 0. Here point after 0 after any there is no, means in decimal part 0 after there is no value, that's why no need to consider 0. Understood? Like this you have to choose. ascending order and descending order also same like that, only comparison of decimals. Next addition and for example, I will give one example, ascending order and descending order. Okay, ascending order, just 1.919, 1.199, 1.91, 1.119. This is some confusion problem, but see, in decimal part, each and every term in decimal part, we are having 3 digits. We are having 3 digits. Now, first ascending order. Ascending order means, first of all, you have to check with the whole part. Whole part, all are 1, 1, 1. Next, come to 10th place. 10th place, here 9, here 1, here 9, here 1. Okay, means these two numbers are equal. These two decimals are equal, 10th place. Now we'll go to 100th place. Here 9, here 1. Means this one is very small. 1.119 is the smallest value. 1.119 is the smallest value. After that, 1.199 is the smallest value. Means second and fourth turn is over. Now first and third term, which is small one, we have to check. Here 1.919, here 1.911. See, here whole part are equal in these two terms, first one and the third values, first one and third values, third number whole part is equal, 10th place also, 10th part also in decimal place, decimal part, 10th value also equal, 10th position. Okay, 10th place value. Next, 100th place value also equal, 1, 1. Now, 1000th place, there is 1, here is 9. That's why 1.911 after 1.919. This is the ascending order. If you have right reverse is in, means we will get descending order. Like this, you have to compare the decimals. Next, addition and subtraction of decimals. Addition, for example, 2.493 plus 79.61 plus 923.1. See here, just compare number of digits is 444, but the decimal part different, whole part different. First 2.493, 2.493, after 79.61, 79.61 means here 7 is in 10th place, 79.61. Okay, last one 923.1, 923.1, like that we have to take. Okay, see, point is important. Point here, any numbers not there, means have to take zeros, nothing problem. Is 3, 9 plus 1, 10, 4 plus 6, 10 plus 2 is 12, and 9 plus 1, 10, 15, 7 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10, 10. This is the way of function in decimals. Okay, in decimals compulsory should depend upon the point position. In point position you have to add. Here just to compare number of digits, all are 4 only, but we have to add like this pattern. Okay, decimal point is important. In same like as subtraction. Nine point two minus 8.79999. Okay, Just don't think about this is a big number. First of all, check it whole part. In whole part 9, here 8. Always 9 is more than 8. Here whatever it is, that much of number also no problem. In decimal part, we have 2 number of so many number digits also nothing problem. Just write 9.2, 8.79999. Have to subtract. Okay, what about here? There is no numbers, then we have to take zeros. Why? Because point after zeros not valid. Already we know. Now 10 minus 9, 1, 9 minus 9, 0, 0, 0. Here what is the value? 11. Means 2. 11 minus 7, how much? 4. Here 0. The value will be 0.40001. These are the subtraction means here actually these are one more thing I forgot, like decimals and unlike decimals. These are unlike decimals. Why? Because in decimal part we are having one digit here, in decimal part we are having total 5 digits. In decimal part we are having equal digits in equal means given decimals, the decimals are called like decimals. I will show. Like decimals are 1.21, 3.72, 9.61, 0.89, means 2. In decimal part, we are having 2 digits. Decimal part, we are having 2 digits. These decimals are called like decimals. These decimals are called unlike decimals. Okay. Next one is multiplication of decimals. Next one is multiplication of decimals. We'll take some examples. 7.3 into 2.8. Otherwise 7.32. Okay, 7.32 into 2.8. These also I am taking unlike decimals only. Why? Because if you know unlike decimals, then like decimals are very easy. Just first of all, just consider 732 into 28. Just consider. Ignore decimal points. Just consider. Okay, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24, 25, 8 7s are 30, 8 7s are 56. 56 and 58. Okay, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24, 25, 8 7s are 56 and 58. Next, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are 14, 6, 9, 14, 10, 2. What is the answer? 20496. Okay, here now value we got. Then where is the point position? Where is the point position? Here in decimal point, decimal part, we are having one digit. Here two digits, total three digits, means 1, 2, 3. Here will come, means 20.496 is the answer. 20.496 is the answer. For example, 7.432 into 10. I will take some more examples by using multiply with 10. Then what will happen? 74.32 will come. 7.432 into 100 is equal to 74, means 743.2 will come. 7.432 into 1000 will get 7432. Okay, see here the total depend upon the number of zeros. Here 10, that's why one decimal point change from right side to left side, like the two number of zeros, that's why two places will change. Three number of zeros, that's why three places will change. This is the multiplication of decimals. Okay, Next, last topic is division of decimals. Division of decimals. 49 by 10 is nothing but we have to remove 10, we'll get 4.9. Means in division of zeros, division of decimals, see, I will show example. 4.932 by 7. Otherwise, 4.932 by 0.2. Division of decimal with decimal, then 49.32 by 2. 49.32 by 2. Why? Because here one decimal point change one position. In denominator also will change one position. Now do the cancellation. 2 2 jar 4, 2 4 jar 9, 2 6 jar 12, 2 6 jar 12. Okay, 2 2 jar 4, 2 4 jar 8, remainder is 1 3, means 2 6 jar 12. Then remainder again will come 1, then 2 6 jar 12. What is the answer? 24.66. Like this, the division of decimals with the decimal, 4.932 by 100. In case in denominator we are having the powers of 10, what will happen? 4.932. See, already in the numerator we are having three number of digits in decimal part. We'll remove 2 zeros in denominator, total 5, means 1 2 3 4 5. The answer will be 0.04932. like this we'll get. Okay, understood? This is the decimals, the division of decimals with powers of 10 and division of decimals with decimals. Okay students, last class we completed total briefly fractions, and this class we completed total division of decimals. Next class we'll start the new topic. Thank you.